Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to change power plan settings and options and create custom power plans in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the procedure. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command powercfg.cpl and hit enter. This will open the power configuration window. Now you can change the power plans from the options mentioned here. Like this is the balanced one. You can see that the background light has dimmed and you can change it back. To change specific options, click on change plan settings. Now you can change the timing for turning off the display and putting the computer to sleep for both the on battery and plugged in modes using the drop down menu. And if you wish to create your own power plan, select this option which reads create a power plan. For many computers, you'll find the high performance option here. Let us say my plan name is current power plan, and then I click on next, and then I choose the settings, let's say 15 minutes for this one, and I create it, and then automatically it will shift my computer to the newly created power plan. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.